Angel.
Yo.
What's good, buddy?
What's up, man? You're a fan?
Shit.
You know my music?
Yo, what are you dropping?
You have a phone?
Yeah. Sorry, can one of you guys just take a picture?
Sorry. Appreciate the love, man. What's your name? Thank you.
Jeez, how long are you in Toronto for?
Me? Like 2 weeks, yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, man.
I love your music, bro.
Yeah, bro. What's your favorite song?
The little Splicky, the remix.
Oh, shit. Okay.
That shit's fire. With Lil Tay?
Huh?
With Lil Tay.
Yeah, with Lil Tay.
You already know what it is. Lil Tay, the youngest flex of the century. I'm only 9 years old, but I'm richer than all y'all broke-ass haters.
On the phone right now. Nah, bro. I'm on the phone. Like, nah, it's all good, though. Hey, listen. You stay good, bro. Be safe, man. Appreciate the love. Take it easy, buddy.
Yeah, bro. See ya.
Hey, you guys want a picture? You guys want a picture? Picture. Bro, he knows. Ask him. I'm a rapper, yeah. I'm in Toronto for a couple weeks. Yeah, man. You should get a picture of me.
You might want a picture of me.
No, man. Sorry. Like, do you have like 5,000 streams on Spotify? You don't, so why would I want a picture with you?
Oh, I see, that's what...
You should want a picture. Pardon?
Matters,
yeah, the streams, man. Like,
you have in your business, yeah.
Yeah, man, come on.
My business is about how good you
are. You want to hear something right now? You want to hear something right now? I drop it, so I'm fucking, bitch, put up a sit, yeah, wrist, whoa, suck a dick, shit, what? I'm fucking. The kids fuck with it. Like, right, like, kids like that. You're too old for it, you know?
So you know this guy?
He follows me. Oh, came up to me right there. I just...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Well, enjoy the fame, okay?
Thank you, bro. All
right.
Yeah, man. See you. Take it easy, buddy. Yeah, C's already asking when the new song's coming out.
Don't drop out of school.
Huh? I've been dropped out. I'm 22. Fuck school, bro. I sold drugs.
No,
I bought studio time. I hit the studio. Now I'm famous. Now I'm rich. I got the Benz outside. You see that?
So it's best to do it that
way.
Yeah,
but I'm a rapper and like I don't take off my jacket.
Okay, then that's fine.
I just want to see it because like you know like you guys are ladies like what do you think is gonna be more comfortable for the ladies? You know,
every lady is different.
I was just gonna say they're all different, so we don't.
I got a condo downtown, and like they're always trying to come through. Like, I got like what's the biggest bed you guys have here?
It would be a king size mattress.
You don't have like a mega, like a god size bed?
No.
Like, I know there's king.
There's king and then there's California king, but that one is.
It's just not. It's in California.
And we just don't carry California king.
Oh, yeah. These are just like my youngins.
Regular beds. Yeah.
Like, they're here to just like watch, you know? I'm going to test them out, you know? Oh, this is the Casper?
Yeah.
Is that the TNG? Casper TNG?
No.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna just test this one out here. Pretty good for the hoes, you know, like.
Baby, run on me. Relax your mind, take your time on me. Let me get deep with
I don't know.
Yeah, so that's the king size.
King size? It's too small. You know what? Maybe I could get like a king and a one of these guys. Make it even bigger, because like. Like,
you would have to find a base to get. That
yeah, because after my show, I get about, like, 7 girls in the room. And, like, I can only fit, like, max 4. You know? The capacity here is just too minimal. Because I'm about to drop an album. And once the album releases, I'm going to need, like, 4 beds all out. Like Shaq. You know? Do you guys make custom bed sizes? Like,
we don't.
I'll pay top dollar.
They have it in this store. They have it in a different store. It's 18,000.
No, that's pretty light, but like I want something big, you know, like at least 3 of these compact, maybe.
You would have to have it custom made then.
Yeah, but you got like where could I do that? I'm not from here.
Honestly,
I'm from Nebraska.
Just go online. I know there's a place that's called Hastings.
Hastings?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I know that their mattress is probably started about 40,000. So.
All right.
And that's custom made.
Is it like the horse bed mat? Like the
yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay. But isn't that like horse bestiality?
What do you mean?
Like, no, like you're abusing. Hair. Yeah, but it's like you're abusing the horses. Like, I don't just go cutting your hair and putting it in beds, right?
Well, that's what a weave is.
Oh, I guess, but like, it's horse bestiality.
No, it's trimming the mane and putting the hair in.
But that's an argument for another day. I'm here to buy a bed. So I'm just gonna look. I'm gonna look at them. So look. Oh, I like the black here. The lion. I'm gonna see the springs on this one. Look. Yeah. They're pretty good. Nah, it's not bouncy enough. Cause like, I want one that's gonna like make the recoil look good, you know? Cause when a girl like recoils, like, it's the best. So yeah, you don't have any bigger beds here? Like, I gotta order it online?
You'd have to go to Hastings, which is down on King Street.
King Street? Where's King Street?
They probably not open now, but it's down on the Hastings store is down at King and Parliament area where
King
the
and
Porsche
Parliament.
Dealer is.
The Porsche dealership? Yeah. All right. You know what? I guess I'll have to check them out. Can I get a name? What's their name?
Hastings. Hasten.
All right. Perfect.
Okay.
No problem. Listen. 5 years time, you tell people Lil Mane was at your store,
okay,
and they're gonna go crazy. All right. What is good, guys? We're currently in the ape costume, and we're just fucking walking to school. Just picked up some bananas.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yo!
With that fucking phone, I'll shove that up your fucking ass. You hear me?
Stuck for Allah.
His name is John.
John, huh? Yeah.
He said he wants to make out with you. He said he wants to make out with you.
What if what do you want to do?
He said he wants to make out with you.
Je vous parle d'un temps que les moins de 20 ans ne peuvent pas connaître. Montmartre en ce temps-là accrochait ses lilas jusque sous nos fenêtres et si l'humble garde.
Yeah. The camera's broken.
I'm this guy's cameraman.
I come outside and I see this. What is this guy doing?
He's fucking on the tree, bro.
We're going crazy. Look at this.
Bro, get down. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Who are you? Please tell me.
I'm gonna pop his ass. Well, I got
it. Protect the city. Reaction. When you have this in the club. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They watching us. They watching us. They watching us.